Story of a little black boy with his nose all runny, trying to shoot for the stars like the niggas owing money, trying to shoot for the stars like. Story of a little black boy with his nose all runny. Catch him shooting for the stars like them niggas owing money. Trying to shoot at the stars like they laughed at him funny. Trying to shoot down the stars cause his lifestyle crummy. Collateral damage for living like this. It ignited a spirit fighting that was deep in his bit. Crazy when you wanna talk, any light is bliss. You find that essence in anyone who's willing to assist. Even if it's in a negative way, you never knew these bad thoughts would ever go away. Till you in a vicious cycle where you lose your homie Michael to a nigga with a rifle, what would dictate your life? But take a mint, train over his little ligaments. With his trigger fingers bent, he know his future is imminent. Fickle vision, he shoot at anything given. Think about his own position. See, his opposition is everybody. So honestly, wouldn't you act the same if your voice was a weapon? If they tried to take your name, your heart was a target. You were born to be sane. I'm surprised they haven't turned and treated y'all the same. Doesn't settle it, raise, but killing etiquette. Do it for their own benefit. Dogs bark with rhetoric, but they'll never, ever, ever bite. See, they didn't really want to be a part of this fight. His friend group is a huge assortment, but their moms never had the call to say they important in response to a death that's been appointed on a black child so wild he's disjointed. There lies a problem with that. Little boy, please don't shoot back. No, stop. Too black. Too black. Too black. Too black. I guess that's that. His peers always seem to applaud. They in love with the thought that they is all outlawed. And he in love with the squad. He in love with their flaws. He keep up the facade. He be considered the god.
Thank you.